you're out on the water, life changes.
Had a 55, a 63, and now we're looking again, you know.
What's a great day on the water? When we get some fish,
yeah.
Especially for my husband, the beautiful, beauty fish.
Fish or yeah, crab?
Yeah. Yeah.
Or prawns. Yes. And family time?
Yeah, I think with friends together.
With friends together and family.
We take trips, we go with the MarineMax group on getaways. Whether it's just an overnight or a week, we enjoy it thoroughly.
I've got a 44 Sundancer now, and I'm interested in the 51 Fly, and my love is the 54.
We've been a Sea Ray customer for 22 years now. We started out with a 310 in 1992, and six models later, we currently have the 510 that we purchased last year with the assistance of the Hall Marine Group. And I've stuck with Sea Ray all these years because the quality of the boat, and it seems to get more impressive each year, each model. And of course, the great service we get from our dealers back home, the Hall Marine Group.
Expo for 3 years, and we come here because it's just great to see all the boats and be able to, you know, actually get them and drive them.
I've been a customer of Doug's at Irwin Marine for the past 20 years. They've done an excellent job taking care of me on the service. Actually, they go overboard with taking good care of me because I'm not really that good a customer. But they take good care about my boat, yes.
We currently have a 541 Meridian we bought a year and a half ago. It's a 212 from a dealer, Hurst in Ottawa, Canada.
A great day on the water. For us is to be with friends, cook some barbecue, have some parts on the boat.
What brought me here was obviously Brendan. He said it'd be a great chance to learn more about the Sea Ray boats. You know, to make a buying decision on either of them, you know, the 510 or even larger. Probably my wife wanted her to see what we're looking at and potentially buy a boat.
This is the third Yacht Expo, but the first one here at this resort. It's an awesome venue. It's awesome to be here in around all these beautiful boats and meeting the people who design and build them and support it, you know, on the backside when it gets beyond our dealer at home.
I've had great experiences for many years with Sea Ray. And we have good experiences, why go someplace else?
This is our third Yacht Expo, and what we enjoy about it is just the way we're treated. It's just a really good vacation. We're treated like royalty. It's just beautiful weather because it's snowing where we're from, and we just love seeing all the new boats.
I'm a third generation colony customer, and you know, the friendship, the camaraderie, the service, it just keeps everybody coming back.
I love good weather conditions out on the boat, have family and friends, sunshine. We've got a beautiful day here today. Getting out on the water helps me release stress. I have a great time to try to get out on the water as much as I can.
Family, friends, sunshine, and you know, beautiful boats.
A great day out on the water to me is having the kids with us, spending at least 7 or 8 hours on the water. You kind of have a captive audience with your family.
It's my first time at the Yacht Expo. I was invited by MarineMax, and last year I bought a 370 from them, and I just think this is a fantastic show. And so this year I bought a 320, and my plans are to take the 320 up to Canada and leave the 370 down here at our home in Florida. And this will be about the 12th Boston Whaler that I've had in my life. And I still plan to have a couple more, so looking forward to using it.
Any day on the water is a great day.
All right, thank you again for all joining us here for Yacht Expo 2014. I certainly hope you all enjoyed yourself. I loved hearing all the testimonials of the best days of your life, and I certainly hope that this weekend was one of the best days of your life also. So thank you again for being here. Hope you enjoyed yourself, and we look forward to serving you for many, many more years. Thank you. This is